a local woman books a limo for a special occasion.
They're very excited. Prom is a huge thing.
Now she's being charged double.
I did not know that prom would be more expensive.
It really shouldn't be anything different.
So what's their excuse?
It's really wrong, and it's sad.
Fox 5 investigates, Wednesday on Fox 5 News at 10.